So, these are all... can you hear that? It's a musical harp doorway. So they're all made by a gentleman called Thomas Freer, down on Worthing Seafront is his base. But look, come here, look. And he made them, he started making them to help kids with autism. Follow me. Look round here, round here. How amazing is this? And look over here, if you follow me round. So it's Thomas Freer, made for children with autism, but they're just so beautiful, they're so sensory. This is a portable one. Don't want to drop it.
The hair really picks it up, seals to the laces.